Hey, what's up? In this video, we will cover daily quiz for 28 December 2019. Let's start the quiz. Question 1. Atal Bhujal Yojana, which was recently introduced, aims to A. Deliver safe drinking water to the urban poor through municipal bodies. B. Explore potential to grow groundwater in states in Northeast India. C. Conserve groundwater in regions with low water tables. D. Increase extraction of groundwater in urban areas. The answer is C. Atal Bhujal Yojana aims to conserve groundwater in regions with low water tables. It is expected to improve groundwater management in priority areas in the country through community participation. Question 2. Atal Bhujal Yojana is a central sector scheme of the A. Ministry of Rural Development, B. Ministry of Jal Shakti, C. Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, D. Ministry of Coal. The answer is B. Atal Bhujal Yojana under the Ministry of Jal Shakti will be implemented in 7 states, which represent about 25% of the total number of overexploited, critical and semi-critical blocks in terms of groundwater in India. They are Gujarat, Haryana, Karnataka, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Rajasthan and Uttar Pradesh. It will be funded 50-50 by the Indian government and the World Bank. Question 3. Which country records the highest number of suicides in the world? A. China, B. India, C. Iraq, D. Syria. The answer is B. India. 34% of all reported suicides in the world occur in India. Question 4. In which country did protests break out in November 2019 after government increased price of gasoline by 200%? A. Iraq, B. Iran, C. Kuwait, D. Syria. The answer is B. Iran. Question 5. Which of the following is geographically closest to Great Nicobar? A. Sumatra, B. Borneo, C. Java, D. Sri Lanka. This question appeared in CSP 2017. The answer is A. Sumatra. Of the given options, Great Nicobar is closest to Sumatra, which belongs to Indonesia. Question 6. To which continent does Burkina Faso, which has faced jihadist attacks and militant violence since 2015, belong to? A. Asia, B. Africa, C. Europe, D. South America. The answer is B. Africa. Burkina Faso is a West African country that shares its borders with Niger, Mali, Benin, Togo, Ghana and Ivory Coast. Question 7. In which state is the famous Belem Caves located? A. Andhra Pradesh, B. Telangana, C. Tamil Nadu, D. Karnataka. The answer is A. Belem Caves is located in Andhra Pradesh. It is the largest and longest cave system which is open to the public on the Indian subcontinent. Question 8. Which of the following is or are correct? 1. Transgender or transsexual people have a gender that is different from the one traditionally associated with the sex they were assigned at birth. 2. Intersex people are born with biological or physical characteristics that are more diverse or different than stereotypical male or female bodies. Option A, 1 only, B, 2 only, C, both 1 and 2, D, neither 1 nor 2. The answer is C, both 1 and 2. Transgenders have a gender that is different from the gender they were assigned at birth based on their sex. Intersex people have biological or physical characteristics that are different from male or female bodies. Here we can note that there's a major difference between the two. Gender identity and sexual orientation can be self-determined by transgenders. However, it is not possible for the intersex to determine their sexual characteristics. Question 9. A light year is a measure of A. Light intensity, B. Time, C. Distance, D. None of the above. This question appeared in NDA 2019. The answer is C. Light year is a measure of distance. It is the distance traveled by light in 1 year. This unit is used to measure distance between various celestial bodies like planets, stars, galaxies, etc. Question 10. Which article of the IPC was made redundant by Mental Health Care Act 2017? A. Article 306, B. Article 307, C. Article 308, D. Article 309. The answer is D. According to Article 309, attempted suicide is a criminal offense which is punishable with simple imprisonment up to 1 year. However, according to Section 115 of the Mental Health Care Act 2017, if someone attempts to commit suicide, it is assumed that he or she is under severe stress. They will not be punished under Article 309 of IPC unless proven otherwise. Keep up the hard work. Have a good day.